Cleo's takeover.
So someone texted me and said, "Hey Roslyn, it's Ryan from Stop and Shop. If Mary agrees to work 8 to 3 Wednesday, can you do a 3 to 10? You're looking for Roslyn, but I don't know who Roslyn is, so I was just playing a joke on you because
he thought he had coverage and for Wednesday.
You have to find somebody to take care of that Wednesday shift from 3 to 10.
You guys are the worst.
No! Sorry, Ryan.
How about you call me back on Wednesday? Let me know.
That shit is ugly as fuck.
Oh my god.
Ew.